Da står jeg med en av de nye spillerne til Arne Bjørnar fra Slovenia. Kristina Enman, hello.
Hello.
You have to talk a little bit about yourself first.
Okay, cool. My name is Kristina Enman. I'm coming from Slovenia. I'm 26 years old. I'm left back. So that's it. And I'm coming from a last club, from Ferencváros, from Hungary. I did some years in Netherlands.
Okay.
I played for last clubs, for FC Twente, Frauen, and PSV, Frauen.
Mm. Arne Bjørnar, have you heard about them before you came?
Actually, no. But before I was following Norway, because of Sherida Spitze. She was my ex-teammate from FC Twente. So I followed Norway. So I'm happy to be here.
And now you are playing with Arne Bjørnar. What do you expect from Arne Bjørnar and for the game and everything?
I'm looking forward for this season. I heard this league is really strong, physical league. So for this I'm really excited. I hope I can help the team to make a good season. Because of the all new rules of playoffs, so I'm looking forward that we're gonna come there and we can play with the best teams.
Last year, Arne Bjørnar made to stay in the top division. How can you help Arne Bjørnar to be a good club?
I will give my experience from the last years, what I got from the really good teams, I will give my positive energy for the team and the teams, and I hope I can help that we can do a really good season.
You have heard about Norwegian and the game here. What do you expect for this season?
I expect to have good results. To come there where the team want, what the staff have, what goals the staff have, so I hope we can achieve this.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you.